Welcome, you guys! I'm just so excited. How did we get here? So it all started. The reason why I want to change my shampoo and conditioner, I'm so excited about it. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, it's your girl Sperry. And in today's video, I'm just gonna be talking with you guys real quick. It's not gonna be anything long. It's been a while since I came on camera to actually talk to you guys. Also, today is Good Friday, so happy Good Friday to you guys on this day. Our Savior died and took our sins with him, and because of him, we are free. We are free because of his blood. So it is a good day for you to look back on the things that God has done for you, including dying on the cross for you. It's a sad day in a way, but we rejoice in it because the enemy was conquered today. Sin was taken away today. Look back on the things that God has done for you and just be thankful, because it's so easy to look at your problems and just be so down with it. I know I go through that like almost every day, especially in the season that I'm in. I go through that like almost every day. I have to always kind of remind myself that, oh, there are things that I need to be thankful for. But we know, like, so far as we have the breath of life in us, everything that God has said about us is going to come to pass so far as we do his bidding. Look back in your life, like the things that God has done for you, and just be thankful. Say praises to him for all the things that he has done for you. Just worship him if you have the chance after this video. But anyways, this video is not going to be long. I just wanted to hop on here real quick and say welcome to all my new subscribers. I'm so excited. I mean, it's not that much, but my channel has been a little bit stagnant for a while. I was kind of stuck on 1.6k. But all of a sudden, like, now we are swimming in 1.8. And we're almost hitting 1.9, hopefully pretty soon. And then we're going to 2k, then we keep on climbing and climbing to 10k and keep going. This channel, I basically do hair videos. I do lifestyle videos as well, but mostly hair. And also I love talking about my faith. But anyways, I am just so excited. Those of you who have been rocking with me for a while, I want to say thank you to you guys too, because you guys, you're the OG, y'all. How did we get here? How did we get here? So it all started when I was deleting videos from my phone. My phone is actually 256 gig. I wanted to do something on my phone and it said you had no space, blah blah blah. So I decided to basically just delete like videos, and there were a couple of hair videos that I did that didn't turn out well, so I didn't plan on posting them. Whilst I was about to delete it, in my mind I'm like, put time in it, so why don't I just, you know, recreate something out of it? Even though it's a fail, like, I'll still give you guys content, and of course I put my time in it, so why not just post it? I did a quick short and then I posted it. When I went to my analytics on YouTube Studio, it was just like crazy. It wasn't that crazy. Phone has been a little dry when it comes to my analytics. So for me, it was that crazy, okay? I appreciate it. I mean, to somebody it's not that much, but for me, that's a big deal. And this one was not made on purpose. It was just a quick thought that came, and I edited it like within 20 minutes or so, and then I posted it within that same time. I mean, if it don't do well, I just take it down. It's not a big deal. Amazingly, this video does like the best of all the shorts that I have posted. So people were not just watching, they were also liking it. It's bringing me subscribers through that little short video, which basically was a failure. That was the part that I loved more. I look back at the video, I'm like, what's making people want to see more of me? Because usually if you subscribe to somebody, basically you want to see more of the person or whatever it is the person is doing. And if you came to this channel through that video, let me know why you subscribed. Like, I'm just curious. I think it's probably because of my hair. The moral lesson I learned from this is don't hold back on anything that you have. If you can use it, use it for your good. Like, for me personally, now no video is a failure. Like, I would rather post it for it not to work rather than not post it, if that makes sense. So if I post it and then it doesn't work, I can easily delete it. Of course, if I don't want the internet to see it, then I'm not posting it at all. But if it's something that I'm not protective about or shy about or whatever, then I'm finna post it. See how it does. if it doesn't do good, then I'll just delete it. And if I want to still keep it, I'll keep it. Because you know, sometimes the video might be on your page for a while, and then all of a sudden, like, it starts blowing up. That's how my other hair video, which is my trendy bandana style, also was. Like, when I posted it the first few months, it didn't really do well. Then all of a sudden, it was just blowing up. And right now, I think it's around 50k or so. So you never know what is going to work for you. But especially for YouTubers, if you have a video that you don't think it went that well, but you still want to share, go ahead and share it. Anyways, I'm tired, and I'll leave this video here. And thank you to all my new subscribers. Thank you to my OGs. I love you guys, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye! How my hair looks right now. And somebody asked me in the comment section, like, what shampoo I use. I use Shea Moisture with the Jamaican Black Castor Oil. But I actually want to change it now. The reason why I want to change my shampoo and conditioner is not because Shea Moisture is not good. It's good. My scalp is not in its best shape right now, and I want to treat my scalp, and I don't think the Shea Moisture is doing anything for my scalp right now. Maybe my hair is doing, but for the scalp, it's not really doing anything. So let me know if you guys have heard about Silk Element. If you've heard about it, let me know if you recommend or you don't recommend, because right now that's what I'm looking into. I want to try it at least for one bottle and see how my scalp reacts to it. Nothing lasts on my hair right now because of my scalp. It gets very flaky, like, super easy. I'm about to do my hair too this weekend. I don't know what I'm going for yet. I'm thinking of braids, and I'm also thinking of just putting in cornrows and then putting on wigs, because I have some wigs that I need to do hair videos for. So I don't know. Let me know in the comment box. I thank you guys so much for watching. I love you. Bye. They told you that you couldn't do it 'cause you washed up.